to win back at the Joe. Zetterberg's got it. Up high, looks back to Cronwall, who fires one, scores! There's another power play goal. Nick Cronwall gets it right through Schneider, and we're all tied at one.
I guess we popped that stat up just in time, Kenny.
Cronwall had a goal against the Devils in the first meeting, and he's got another one tonight. Zetterberg patiently back, and the screen set up in front too, although I would think Corey Schneider will say, I probably should have had that one.